rescue and recovery efforts, whether she still has hope to find people alive.
There's always hope. We hope for a miracle. We hope for miracles in the days to come. But right now, what we hope for is that our surviving people are warm and cared for and have a place to shelter.
Tell me about your own experience, if you would, Mayor Onan, as you woke up on Saturday morning. I know you spent the night Friday night at the fire station with a lot of your residents there in Mayfield. What did you see with your own eyes as that sun came up yesterday?
Not what I ever wanted to see in my entire life. We could see across the street to one of the banks that is heavily damaged throughout the night, and then our courthouse is right across the block from the City Hall complex. And we knew the damage to those buildings, but that was all we could see.
2,000 buildings?
We were walking out at 6:15 yesterday morning, and it was just the most heartbreaking thing I've seen. I hope to never see anything like that again. What I did see, though, and I've seen them pop up all over town as I drove around yesterday, the flag, the American flag from our fire station number one, was damaged in the rubble across the street from the bank.
In your town, Mayor Kathy Onan of Mayfield, Kentucky, the country is sending its love and prayers to your town today. Thank you so much for taking a minute with us this morning. We sure appreciate it.